get some tea. Just be thankful and grateful. By the water. (laughs) 2021, 2022 was really rough on me, so, you know, right now I'm just stepping into my new chapter and, you know, silently, the noise, it was a lot of noise going on, just a lot. How to just kind of step away, if you know what I mean. But, you know, I'm finding my peace. Taking it in with my cup of tea and the water. Cheers to a new chapter, new journey.